好，
Thomas, thank you so much for giving us your film, Medusa Deluxe. When we saw it, I'll let you catch your breath, I'll speak a bit. When we saw this film, we were just absolutely bowled away by the formal flamboyance, the technical precision, and just the sheer enjoyment of the themes and the narrative and everything you've done with this incredibly impressive debut. So thank you so much for giving us your film to show to this London audience. Perhaps you have a few words to say before we get started.
Yeah, I really wanted to be here. I'm really sorry. There's a hairdressing convention in the Excel Centre, and I was doing an interview there, and I just wanted to sort of thank hairdressers. This film, I really just value the cinema, so I tried to make it back, but it was quite hard. And I actually saw 35 Shots of Rum in the room upstairs, and it was kind of like such a massive moment for me. I remember being horribly hungry the whole way through and having to go for Burger King afterwards, and it's kind of a life-changing experience, so I'm kind of, this film's very different, but I'm a massive Claire Denny fan, and I'm just so thankful, I really am. I can't believe you've come, and I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. And,
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.